was a beautiful daughter of the DNRG, and she weighed about 1,000 tons. Well, it's a 45-mile through the Animas Canyon, so we set her on the narrow gauge. She drank a whole lot of water, and she ate a lot of coal, and they called her the Silverton. Straight down. Take on some water at the needle to the tank, and then a struggle up a 2-5.